Here we go again. No more space remaining in my Gmail inbox. I probably have a bunch of old emails piled up at the back of the end of the account. Let's get some cleaning done. Mass email deletion completed. Hey guys, it's Rob, your YouTuber at Mailbird. Have you been having space issues within your Gmail account? Or perhaps you're trying to keep track of important email messages within a messy inbox? Well, believe it or not, keeping a clean inbox is a crucial part of optimal email management. Today I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to skip all the way to the back end of your email account.
Step 1. Open Gmail. Step 2. Head over to the page count on the top right corner. Step 3. Hover over page count and select oldest from drop-down menu. Step 4. Hit square on the top left to select all emails on page or select individually. Step 5. Click trash icon to delete. You can undo this action by clicking undo on the bottom.
You see? Super quick and easy. Let me know if you have any questions on any related Gmail topics in the comment section below so I can develop more content like this to help you find the best solution. Please hit the like and the subscribe buttons below to stay up to date for more Gmail tutorials.